built between 2589 and 2566 BC. The Great Pyramid of Giza extends about 10 miles west of Cairo. Made of 2.3 million limestone and granite, some 25,000 workers believed to have toiled for over 20 years to build this great creation. Its base covers over 13 acres and is 454 feet high, which is equivalent to a modern 48-story building. There are currently 203 courses or steps to its summit. Next to the Great Pyramid stands two additional large pyramids. The slightly smaller one is attributed to Cheops' son and successor Khepheren. The other, still smaller, is attributed to Khepheren's successor, the grandson of Cheops, Mykerion. At around half the height of the Eiffel Tower, the Great Pyramid in Egypt was the world's tallest building for over 4,000 years. An amazing 2.3 million blocks, weighing between 2 and 70 tons, were all hand-carved to create the structure. As the pyramid rises through more than 200 courses of stone, a network of passages descend at gradual and unflattering angles into a collection of subterranean galleries and tombs. This is where the master of the project, the Pharaoh King Khafu, also known as Cheops, was laid to rest. Tex Report, News and Images.